See if I remember how to do this. Oh, see, everything's broken. Already broken. Look at my hair. It's so long and so short. This feels weird. Spill anything. Surprisingly, everything's not broken. It's only a little broken. Should be good. This is gonna be a good hack. Watching some of it, it's really easy. Ready for it. But it's finally Monday. I got a new little colorful setup. Sorta. Took the color out of me and put the color on the back. We'll see how this works out. I don't know if anything's set up right. Probably muted. A very good chance. Game has sound. This. Need. There we go. I hope you guys got your cats ready. Get your cats ready. What's up, Mike? Wombo's trying to turn his car alarm off right now, so. I thought this was, like, really colorful. I have no color. I was like, oh, this actually looks interesting. What is going on? Where's my alert? Oh, you know, that's a good point. That's a good-ass point. That's my damn alert. I paid for this. I paid good money for this. Yo. Mike stream when? Mike stream when though? When can I do this? Still works, but I'm still in black and white. Alright. Oh. Oh.
Erica, you know I love you, but I gotta come clean.
There it is.
I'm not really a man. I'm a woman.
Oh my god, you're a woman?
Well, actually,
I gotta
I'm
let it
not
play.
Really a woman. I'm a horse.
I'm a people chicken.
Oh my god, you're
a people
horse.
Chicken?
Actually, I'm not really,
not really a,
horse. A
people chicken. I'm a monka S. A broom. Put this show on the road.
To be honest with you, Diane, I'm surprised.
I'm surprised. Like, every time you tell me, I'm very surprised that you're actually a broom. But it's good to see you guys. Stream is completely broken. It's actually, so far, so good. But remember a long time ago when my camera used to freeze all the time? It started doing that again, so I don't know if it's gonna do it. But for now, we're good. Now he's good. We gotta get Mike's stream set up. No more excuses. This is Love Yourself by Chontondore. I think, I don't know how to say his name. Or her, or they. I don't know what it is. But, it's by Chontondore. Sounds French. And from what I've seen, it's like pretty easy. But also, oh god. Oh god, I've ruined it. Ruined everything. Okay. Oh! Shit. Oh, that's it! That's it! That's really short. That's really short. Really, really short. This is what happens when you play Kaizo for like 7 weeks. You get rusty on an easy game. I just don't know how easy. I just don't know how easy. But judging by the length of that checkpoint, it's probably pretty easy. Oh, I just jumped. Nice. Okay. in. This is what you need. You need a light, nice, easy little hack. And I checked earlier in the, I think it's the beginning of this. It says, the one who is the best at Kaizo is the one that is having the most fun, or something like that. I'm gonna have to look at it again. Something about having fun. That was a pretty easy level. Hello to everybody but Porsche. See what you did, Porsche? See what you did? This is a easy one. What's going on, Porsche? We're getting up there. We're at 29. It's not the record yet, but... this is Love Yourself by Chontondore. And it's actually pretty easy. That was the first level. Wait. Hold on. Wait, what? You mean me? I'm confused. Do I do this? Wait. Why am I backwards? Oh, my... That's all I got. That's all I got. It's an aura meme. Oh. Do this IRL. I was trying to see what the hell it was. I don't know if you can even see my arm if I do it. Why am I a, pot friend? It's a pot friend. Of course, Aura has a... Why would he have an Elden Ring game? I was watching him play it for a while, actually. But I feel like he's the type to just play that game just one time through and then never, ever see it again. So for him to have an emote of it, I'm like, alright. Oh. Oh, it's not? Oh, I didn't even see it. Oh, it is a global. It's just called Pop Friend. Oh, that's funny. See, learn something new every day. I feel like I haven't been on Twitch in like a year, but it's been like 9 days. Not that I'm counting, but Kaizo is tough. Oh shit. If you ever get frustrated, come back here and take a chill. Press start and select every world to return to the thing with a thing. Let's select on a world to save your game. Okay. I forgot I didn't go in there. Wait, so it's an aura meme though? Elder Ring is I'm never gonna figure that out. Not there. There we go. Oh! Mess it up! Well, isn't that fancy, Porsche? Not everybody can have a Porsche. And then, that's actually like a standard feature in most cars. And then, yeah, I got iPhone and I was like, you know what? I'm not even gonna buy all the extra wires. I'm just gonna put the phone right in the cup holder. Oh god, oh god. Huh.
Orbs.
Joe Pussy. Joe Pussy or no balls. Eventually won. It's a it's like a game of roulette. Either we're lucky or we're not. This. Oh, that I'm like, why is this like an already broken down castle? G to the G. This game's not that hard. It's actually pretty fun. I mean, y'all can watch Rift 2.
Use Braver.
Braver. I like how he has it set up so that you can spam the sound alerts and it keeps playing them. This is stupid. Okay, maybe not. Thought that was gonna be worse than it was. You don't mind Rift 2? Well, it's... I just missed my ride. It's because you're not watching him, you're just shitposting the whole time. Did you just unintentionally peepo chicken? Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Oh. I think there's a setting for it though. Where it will either end the last alert and play the next one, or it will overlap them, or it will queue them up. So he probably just doesn't know how to change it. Nobody tell him. Cause it's the way he's got it set up is the way it needs to be. Okay. Oh! Alright, we're alive. This hack is not that bad. It's not that bad. We're half an hour in. We're two levels in. That's pretty good. 15 minutes. Wait, is that the third level? That third level? That was a third level. Oh shit, alright. Thought that was the second level. Usually don't bang them out this fast. The little Pokemon. Piggles is right, they're like little Pokemon. Except they're little Pokemon that shit their pants. I don't know if Pokemon actually take shits. Does anybody know what a pokey turd looks like? They have to poop, right? Because they eat berries. This is something that needs to be explored. There has to be a community full of people that want to know what a Pokemon's turd looks like. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? This level's weird. Really? Really? Of course they take shits. Everybody poops. Right. But I'm saying. Like, you know what like a deer poop looks like? You know what, like, you know what I mean? Like, you know what a human poop looks like? What does a Pokemon poop look like? I have a book about it. It's called Everyone Poops. That's some good info there, Juan. Some good info. Does it say anything about Pikachu in that book? Because I am genuinely curious now. We need a book called Pikachu Poops. Alright. It's not that hard. I don't know what to do here. This is an extremely easy hack. I would say extremely easy, but it's definitely in that beginner. Oh yeah, it definitely is. It's definitely the beginner level. Very short levels. It's just, it sucks because the hack that I've been working on for the last year, because I can't get my brain to sit down and work on it, my idea was to make an easy hack. And since then, there's been like a shit ton of easy hacks come out. And I'm like, damn, that was my idea, but I'm kind of happy about it. Because at least I'm not the only one, and I'm not the only one that wanted to play an easy hack or two. I just don't think every hack has to be a ball buster. Oh, fuck am I supposed to do here? Oh. Okay. What? Okay, probably needed that. Yep, I needed that. Alright. Doesn't run and jump on the exact same frame will allow you to jump to key and key with the jump. Alright. Key jump.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing.
I haven't played. Okay, so I also haven't played Elden Ring in like, I don't know, a while. I want to continue playing that. I need to do an actual playthrough where I actually fight the bosses. Because I was like, I was more excited to get through the game and see all the stuff. And do all the things. Oh, I thought I was just gonna fuck it up. Oh my god. I was more excited to get through the game than to worry about learning all the fights. I found most of the fights. Not all of them, but I found most of them. So that was my thing, was getting all the, like, as much exploration as I can. What is this? Didn't White Smoke play Sayonara? I think that was one of the ones I was gonna play, because it's not super hard. Oh god. Oh god. And I think maybe I never got around to it. Oh shit. No! Oh, wait. Is that right? Is that wrong? Is there a secret up there? Alright, well we made it most of the way. I'm like, dude, what are the numbers? I should have just Googled it and figured it out myself, but I wasn't prepared. I was slacking and I messed up. Up pipe. Oh, can I get up there? Oh, I don't even want to try it. What is this? Up time. He's a doctor. Not really a doctor, but technically a doctor. You're more of a doctor than I am. That's for sure. This is like the slowest, easiest part, and it's so annoying. That's dumb. I think my soup got pissed because I asked the girls on call to relieve me at the end of the day. And he sent you home? Good, let them get pissed. Let them get pissed. They leave otherwise. I mean, if you have that option, why wouldn't you ask? Maybe he didn't want them filling in. Oh, that was close. Come on, this level's so stupid. Alright, at least I know what to do. He was already mad. I hate when jobs like they want to save money, but then when you're like, yeah, can I go home? It's dead. They're like, no. Or like the other way around. Done. Oh god. Oh my god, finally. Oh. Oh, I almost jumped off it. Up pipe. The old up pipe boss. No, I'm not falling for this one again. Not falling for this. Thought there was a block there. There was not. There was not. Doesn't want them to work with that doctor. Yeah, right? I didn't ask to leave early, they just sent me home. Most days, most people probably, I mean, depending, if you're like, if there's an hour left in the day, whatever you get paid, whatever amount of money it is, I would trade that hour's worth of money to go home. I will pay you $20 or whatever it is to go home. Like, it's not, I don't want to sit here and waste my whole fucking time. It'd be dark out by the time I leave. Those orthopedic. It's in the hospital though, right? Oh man, what is this? Or are you still doing the surgery thing? What is this? Something, I don't like this. Okay, I thought I could make that. Cause I know you do other stuff, but like stock shelves and give people rides, but I wasn't sure if your like main thing is the surgeries. Oh my god, I just did that by accident. I remember RB playing this, but holy shit. I did not know that was the path I was supposed to take. I thought I fell and died. Oh, that is dumb. I don't like this. I don't like that part. I mean, I guess it's not that bad, but of course it's moving. Yes. I wanna quit. I know. I know. Listen, being in the operating room for like the half an hour I was in there, I would not, I don't know. There was something about the smell, the feel. I couldn't do that. I couldn't do that job anyway. I don't know what it is. I couldn't do that job anyway. I can't deal with the blood anyway. We'll get better than worse and better than worse again. Yeah, for the next 28 years. Ooh, that was close, and I died. Oh yeah, then you hand it to him. I see. So what we gotta do is what you're saying is that we gotta knock that guy out, right? So what we gotta do is sneak up behind him, right? When he's not looking, and that's when we gotta get him. We gotta get him to pass out somehow, some way. We're gonna do it. And then, that's when I poke the keyboard and type the other zero. Boom, done. And then we're out of there before anybody knows what happens. And then we. But I think I've heard you laugh anyway. Remember when you streamed? Remember when you streamed Spyro and it was like the greatest stream of all time? You were like, don't tell anybody, and then you had like a 30 person raid immediately. Oh, finally, that level sucked. Gets a massive raid. Don't tell anybody. Massive raid. It was excellent. You fell out the bed when you were sleeping? Oh no. She makes me laugh just from hearing her laugh. That's awesome. Oh god, we only got one try! Right. Making pozole for you. All in San Antonio. I don't know what polenta is. I think I meant to say pozole. Pozole. It's pozole, alright? It's pozole. What the fuck is polenta? Where did I get polenta? Wombo's like, what the fuck are you talking about? I don't eat that shit. Polenta is not soup. What the fuck is polenta? Where did I hear that? I meant... That's what I meant, okay? Hold on. The fuck is polenta? Now that, Juan knows what it is and he said it's disgusting. And I... Oh! Yo, y'all don't even want to see this. Hey, I googled it for you. Placenta. Here, I'll just show you what it is. The fuck is this? Rebaked. I'm sorry, Wombo. I don't know. You might eat this too, but what the where did I hear that word? That is weird. Everything's weird. Polenta is some Guido shit. Placenta. I'm not doing placenta. I'll let you know that. It looks disgusting. I am very sorry, Wombo. Just for the record, Wombo does not eat what is it? Polenta? It's pozole that he eats. That's delicious. Why would I eat that? I meant to say something else, my bad. I didn't even mean to say that. I was thinking of the soup, and then I was like, wait a minute. Or soup. Or one of each. But I don't like this level's not fun. Finally. Oh, and that was the halfway point. Shake that ass, watch yourself. Shake that ass. Show me what you're working with. Watch yourself. Shake ass. I thought I just put my own sound to it. That's the raid message right there. I'm gonna copy it right now. We're not raiding right now, but when we do. Oh, when we do. Don't let me forget. Has Papanog played this? Oh no, this is not Rift 2. I can't believe he's still playing that. Has anybody been watching? Like, actually watching the progress he's made? Has he made progress? Because I was in there for a good 2 hours the other day, and I swear to you, I did not see anything past the first level. Damn, this is like not a very fun part. End stream, raid Dancy Bee. His own... I don't even know. His own personal... record, I guess? Because at this point, people are saying, we literally don't want to watch you play this. And he's still playing it. Is that it? Did I really beat it this time? Nice. I don't like that level. Reset. No, there was a time where he wasn't like that. With anyone. And then, I think he did. I think he drove a lot of people away. Remember court? Where's he at? It's been a while. He was a mod too. Go get some sleep. Court. Where's that fool? He ran off with his girlfriend. I think it's so crazy how people get girlfriends and stop streaming. Or boyfriends or whatever friends. Oh, what? Look at this level. I already know this is gonna be bullshit. You got a girlfriend who hates Twitch. Java was gone for a while too, and it was like, oh, my partner, and I was like, but Java had a good thing going too. He had a good little stream going. All right, this
redeems free one. Wendy's. This looks like a McDonald's fry in the Wendy's bag.
I use Twitter specifically to talk to Slade. I'm not even gonna deny that. In my head, we are best friends. He might not know that, but I've gotten him to reply to me, and that's all. That's all. Actually, you know what? He hasn't even ever replied to me. He just likes the comment. And then I look and he liked every comment and I was like, that's right. That's right. He knows me. No, I fuck with him because he does like the comment and I feel like he reads it. And he usually does answer it. And then the rest of the people I fuck with are Streamin' Lehman, Packers fan, sometimes Juan Pequeño, White Smoke, I saw him on there one time, Kenwolf, I'm not sure who else. I got all random people that pop up because he's thirsty. I see you talking to Petra. Yeah, oh, Petra. No, I because he's thirsty. Look, I done stole her stream aesthetic and everything. Who's a thirsty? Who else? You know what? I do see certain people, and I won't name the names, but because it does tell you, oh, hey, this person liked this, and it'll be like some lewd picture, and I'm like, I don't do that. Now, I try not to be creepy, but I don't care who responds to my posts as long as I get a response. You know what I'm saying? I don't care who liked it, but I do want to see likes. You know what I mean? So I'm just doing my fair share, okay? I know Petra as a streamer, so I'm contributing. Like, and when I see like Noble Tofu's post and it has like, you know, 100 likes, I'm like, eh, you're good. You don't need my like. Oh, I finally did it. Did she play basketball with her dog? Really? See, I missed that one, man. Now I gotta go search through it all. Again. It'll make me sound really creepy. She is in color all the time now? Wow, I've actually been watching her, but not watching the stream. Only listening. Sorry guys, Amara's trying on bikinis. See ya later. Slade's hair bothers me. It's like a helmet. It's literally like a helmet. Wait, who is that? Who's too fat for elevators? I just saw that person. Oh wait, who do you follow too fat for elevators? No, who is it? What up, Dev? Long time no see. What's up, man? Dev Bongo. Oh, 20 minutes of her stream, and that's mostly from clips. Petra's got a good stream. She's got a good stream. She's nice, and she's interactive to a point, which I think those are my favorite type of streamers. And it's not too crowded in there either. That's another thing. Like, I can sit back and watch Tofu, I can sit back and watch Barb, but the chat is not my kind of chat. But somebody's like that chat, it's like if I'm feeling chatty. Or if I'm feeling trolly, I go to Papa Nug, you know?
I'm bullying White Smoke in a stream again. He better get his streaming ass to the kitchen table right now. Don't make me take this belt off. Work is in 5 hours and my alarm goes off in 4. Dev, no, you gotta go to sleep. It's time for sleep, Dev. I forgot you're all the way across the world right now. Will she ever get 112? No offense, but... nah. I had to have help with it. She likes to do stuff. No backseating. Like, none at all. I mean, she'll finally ask, but... I was like, guys, please, please tell me. Hold on, hold on. I gotta. Hey, you.
Oh god. Oh god, this was a bad idea. This is a terrible, terrible idea. Oh my god. Oh my god, it was a bad idea. It was a bad idea. It has no hair. He has no hair. And he's really long. Use Braver. I told you there was a cat. I told you there was a cat. Kitty. Heart's beating. He loves, I can't feed it to him, but he loves french fries. I've never seen a cat love. He's gonna diarrhea everywhere now. Oh, I almost just ate the cat fry. I love to ask for help. I actually beg for help, all right? You're not sleepy or on vacation? That's okay, you can hang out. She played it so often, but she won't get it. I beg. Pacus Rand, thank you for the clip. I'm gonna make sure White Smoke gets that promptly. I hope White Smoke plays Little Samson again. Don't wish that on us. When will White Smoke get the 112? As far as I know, he only has 110. And I think Faye only got 110, or 111, or 110. What did I do to his hair? He doesn't have any. Oh, he really just came back and stole the fry. Dude, you can't have that fry. Listen. Oh, did Faye go back and get it? 111? Don't let anybody tell you I never fed a cat a french fry on stream, alright? You want it? No, you wanna go? Just like, yeah. He can't eat it, really, or he'll shit. No, the type of cat he has no hair. It's just like skin. It feels like skin. It's actually really soft. Fuzzy. It's really soft and fuzzy. Can't feed him a fry, gives him a fry. Don't say I never fed a cat a french fry on stream, alright? Don't ever say that again. The White Smoke come and rescue. What were we just saying before that? Before I was so rudely interrupted. I just got him out of there. Oh, well, Too Fat for Elevators. Who is that? I never read the name. I just saw it like today, though. Hell. I got 111 tonight. I forget what the 111 and the 112 was. Well, wasn't it the last 12%? I forget what all that was. I just remember doing it. Oh, you got like 10 shinies. So I remember last year, I legit got... oh my god, I must have got 50. At least 50 shinies.
Chinese. Not just new ones, but Chinese. I definitely have them all still. I got, I think my favorite one is I got, it's a Huntail or a Gorbis, and it's a shiny, and it's green, and I fucking love it. That was my favorite one, because I only got one, and I didn't see anybody else get one of those. Oh, we did it! Jesus Christ, that was, I don't like that. Scoot. Agchi. Gooch does? Well, he's not streaming from the iPad. He's gonna stream his art, but he does the art on the iPad. So he would need... You might need a capture card for it. And maybe it's a capture card. Because you gotta capture the iPad screen on OBS. And I actually, I don't know. You probably just, honestly, probably YouTube it. But, I know, I haven't seen Scooch in a while. I actually saw Scooch post on Twitter the other day, something really random. And I liked it. Why? Because thirsty. No, but I did like it. Scooch got a boyfriend. Didn't she? Yeah, she moved too. Wet and Wiggly. Speaking of Scooch. I always find, although I can YouTube a lot of things to figure some things out, sometimes a lot of the people that are already doing it that you can ask are like some of the best help. Ooh. Oh god. Wait, are these things like miniature? Oh wait, Brittany didn't get to see. Wait, is Brittany still here? Did Brittany just come in, say she hadn't seen Scooch in forever and just leave? Oh, he looks so mad. He has no hair though. Look at his, he's like a little bit of fuzz on him. So mad. Oh, he's gonna scratch me. He's gonna scratch my face. Little toe beans. Bullshit. Brittany, we were actually just talking about that. I'm trying to show you my hairless cat. Is that a naked mole rat? It literally is. Look how tall it is. You want to see something pretty funny? I think that's funny. I think that's hilarious. I'm gonna get banned, aren't I? We're gonna get banned. Go away. We fed him a french fry earlier because he wanted one. And I wasn't sure if he was gonna eat it. It's a naked cat. It looks like a nutsack. I mean, to be fair, that's exactly what it was. That's exactly what it was. They are gigantic, but he's getting them chopped off. Invictus, send in the nutsack nudes. Unsolicited nutsack pics. Piggies didn't like Twitch at first, and I was like, so I don't care. So that's the thing. Yeah, see what I'm saying? Like, we were talking about Java. Me. Did White Smoke even come back? I mean, the rumor is he was gonna stream today. Or maybe tomorrow. We don't know for sure. I don't know if he's all set up in his new place yet. Holding on, I didn't even read this. Holding down when entering water from the bottom greatly reduce your momentum. All right, we already know that. Mike, just all you gotta do is hit that lab button. Getting overwhelmed by this stuff. I'm gonna go play pegging. I mean, peggle. First Jabba. And White Smoke, and Scooch. I'm sure we can think of a few more too. That's the other thing.
What are these little wigglers? Oh, this is a tough little level. We told White Smoke not to. And he said, oh, he's like, AJ streaming, I will make sure that I stay out of there. And I said, yeah, you better. You better not. Better not try to come in here, White Smoke. I did. Okay, alright, fair enough. Can we find a stop sign on a corner? Never mind. Forget I said stop. Forget I said it. I almost just said something worse. I didn't mean it. Brittany, you're gonna stream from your phone eventually. What I'm asking. Oh, Nemesis SMW hack? Oh, okay. I see. Walk to the packy and walk back. See, this is what I need you here, Shore Shadows. I'm getting myself into trouble. I didn't call her a hooker. It's gonna be all over Twitter now. Just kiss the fish. I understand how to swim. Why is this so weird though? Ugh, I don't like it. When I was in Pennsylvania, we took a trip to Pennsylvania, and I streamed from my phone, and it actually didn't go bad at all. Like, the service wasn't bad. Like the stream wasn't crashing or anything. Yeah, I'm not getting no sub 26 in this. Alright, here we go. Try to drop the controller. Fuck off. Press down, the water will help you from going up too high. Yeah, so this part right here, I think it's just a normal jump, and then I end up like right in the middle. Because that time I just hit down and died on the bottom fish, like an idiot. I hit up, died on the top fish. Yeah, I get that concept. It's just really weird doing it out of water, I guess. Okay. Whoa, that was crazy. Okay, all right. We're here again. Regular jump. Okay, don't fuck this up. Oh fuck, I fucked it up. Alright. Oh! I'm giving Shadows a credit for that one. I'm giving Shadows a credit. Ouch! Shadows just beat that. Now I just gotta do it in 26 minutes or less. The big old H. Lehman, how you doing? I'm choking on a french fry. You see the Bruins fired Bruce Cassidy? He's been the coach for a while. They're cleaning house. The big old H. I like watching hockey. I haven't followed it in so long though. I swear, the last time I watched hockey was when we had, we had Sergei Samsonov. That was like 10 years ago. Celtics, I was a huge fan of. Huge fan. I mean, obviously, everybody watches football, I feel like. Everybody that watches sports, anyway. Oh, I was supposed to run off there. Okay. That was like 17 years ago. It was a while ago. Oh my god, what's the guy's name? I remember, what's the guy's name that's the guy that's on the team now? The, like, captain of the team now. He's like the main guy. Not the little guy that fights everybody. Yeah, Bergeron. I remember when Bergeron was like, it was like his first year. That was probably the last time I watched him. Like, that team, I would remember. I don't remember it right now, but I would remember it if I wanted, if I had to. But yeah, I don't... My best friend growing up played hockey, and that was about it. That was the extent of my hockey... watching. No! No! Where are you going? Where are you going? Come back! Does he come back? Oh, he comes back. Come on. Nice. Saved it. No! Whatever. Whatever. So bullshit. Yeah, I haven't watched the Celtics in a long time either, but they're in the playoffs. They're in the finals now, so... And it's time to become a fan again. Oh, see, that's a speed strat right there. Although you do have to wait for the thing anyway. One, two. The water's fucking me all up. I think we did the first, like, three levels in, like, a half an hour. 20 minutes or something. Nice save. I know, and then I blow it hard, dude. Juan's at the park right now, on a bench. I just blew it hard, though. Why doesn't this line up nicely? I don't even feel like I'm going too fast. I think I'm... I don't know. Maybe I'm just, like, being careless because I'm, like, underestimating it. Okay, that's not so bad. Oh, come on! Just fucking be over with! Fucking level sucks. Oh, my. Oh, no! Oh! Sometimes you die after. I think we did it. Now I'm watching baseball. Oh, he's doing some dishes. Yo, listen, I haven't been watching baseball either, but the Mets are in first place. GG. That level, I'm not a fan of that level. I was not having fun with that. If this is a shell level, oh, it's not the kind of shell I wanted to see, though. You know? That was bullshit, by the way. I just had the H and I just died like a loser. The loser who doesn't do their homework. Yeah, that's kind of messed up, though. I'm just saying, like, I... Wombo, if I was doing this with you and you were giving me the answers, that not a real H, it didn't make the noise. Oh, shit. Wrong side. Yeah, this level sucks, dude. If I was in the same class as you, I'd be like, hey, how did you get this answer? Or where did you find this answer? Not, hey, do you have the answer? Because now I don't know where to find it. I don't know how to solve it. I don't know the fucking information. It's crazy. Help one girl with the final project. I had to just tell her exactly what to do, and I was thinking if she didn't get this basic stuff, she was never, yeah. It blows my mind. We haven't seen Ken yet. We haven't, or you haven't. Wait, maybe what I saw was fake. Do you remember, is there a newer trailer? I think they released Ken, and he's a hobo. He looks like Axel. I could have been a fan art, and I could have been duped, also. It looked like Axel from Streets of Rage 4, when he looked homeless. Oh. Got gameplay, too. I kind of want to see it. I want to see it real quick.
But yeah, I got, I'm probably only gonna go, like, right till 10 tonight, if I do go all the way to 10, but, I might try and play Tekken 6 and see how it runs. Cause I got it for something that lets me play it, and it's pretty cool. Let's see, Street Fighter. The newest one, announced trailer. Every character leaked. Yeah, but is that real? This one's from Capcom. Alright. Yo, I'm gonna watch this real quick while I eat some french fries. Should I post it? You could post it. What do you mean, in here? I think I found it. Ciao. That's how you say it in Italian. So the song's kind of rips. I don't know what this song is, but it's not even the Street Fighter song. I want this song. Alright, let's see what this is about. Full screen it.
When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending. Okay then, hope you're ready to begin.
Wait, is this it? Who the fuck is that? Hit the streets. Wait, did I pick the wrong one? Is this the right one? Oh, Luke, yeah. Alright. I saw Hobo Ken, alright? The Rugen! Oh, there's an open world? I was joking. He's the Alex. Is everybody's favorite parry. Gonna have DMCA, but I'm all about it. I think Ryu looks stupid. He looks like an old man now. This trail is too much. Ken's not in this one, is he? What a weird trailer, though. Nips. Did they really call the, like, the hypers, like, I mean, the EX moves? Did they really call them overdrive? That makes a mean salad dressing, though. Yeah, he does, Lehman. They called it an overdrive. What if it really is open world? You're a moment. You're a fight.
Metro City is a Street Fighter game. Final Feast.
All right, I don't want to watch him watch the one we just watched. It's a Street Fighter game. What is the one I just saw, though? Maybe this isn't real. I just want to see this one last one, but maybe this isn't real.
Street Fighter 6 has a bit of everything. A bunch of new game.
I'm not gonna watch the whole thing,
amazing
but
new graphics, a free roam for story mode, and even auto combos. Yeah, it's got auto combos and a simplified controller method where special moves are done by a single button. However, don't freak out because we're going to discuss Street Fighter 6 in this
video.
That? So if you have friends that love Street Fighter, make sure to send this video their way. In fact, even if you have casual
easy controls
about Street Fighter, still share this video with them. Because like I mentioned earlier,
that might kill it. That might ruin it.
The easiest Street Fighter game to play in history. Unless you count Puzzle Fighter, which I don't think is quite the same game. And honestly, Puzzle Fighter might be tougher than Street Fighter 6. All right, so first up, let's talk characters. This
it has two modes, though. Yeah, all right. Little kid mode. So it has Creep Fighter mode and AJdoinwork mode.
Although keep in mind, the entire roster has already been leaked along with their concept art. And we're going to talk about
classic
that later
noob.
In the video. But for now, we're just talking about the trailer. For the new characters, we have Jamie and Kimberly, who's shown at the very end. And she's actually an American fighter. And then finally, there's also that girl who gets danced on by Chun-Li. And that's the only characters that Capcom has willingly shown us so far.
We're only playing on Creep mode. Wait, where is he?
Already been leaked. I'll put it on screen if I can, but if it's not...
Where is he? Oh, it's not showing. Oh, there he is. In the top. You see him? Look at him. He's a hobo. He's a hobo. Oh, shit. No. Look at him. He's on the top. He's the... There's Ryu, then Ken. I'll send you the video so that you can... That's what all I was looking for. Hobo Ken. That's Hobo Ken.
Not up there, that means Capcom took this down, so I'll just leave a link instead. However, keep in mind, the characters in this image are not guaranteed to be there on day one. Some of them might be DLC. Alright, but next up, let's talk open world.
Ryu and Ken are DLC.
Street Fighter 6 has a free roam mode, where you can go around, challenge people on the street, and even fight the famous characters from the series. And it's very likely the character you play as is customizable. That's not confirmed yet, but they look very generic in the trailer.
So it is open world?
How they look. And on top of fighting people and roaming around, you can also destroy boxes, crates, all that cool stuff, so there's some sort of collecting mechanic to it as well. Out of everything we've seen so far for Street Fighter 6, this new mode looks the least polished, but the game's not coming out until 2023, so it's got a lot of time to look better. So now it's finally time to talk about gameplay. Street Fighter 6 made so many changes, and thankfully there's already a website that tells you everything about the new mechanics and attack types, all that amazing stuff. First up, we have the Drive Impact. This move is armored and blows through your opponent's attacks and can also lead to a full combo. It honestly reminded me a lot of Tekken. However, unlike Tekken, this move is not punishable if blocked. In fact, it looks really good.
That's the armor?
It blows the enemy back. And then for the cherry on
top, I love invisible dash. I'm late, but you get it.
This thing, it will wall splat them, which I bet leads
then to got hit hard by the gas.
That's insane. This move is so powerful. And it's also universal, which means
that's exactly what happened.
Game can do this, but don't freak out. It does cost
he's
damage.
Wrecked.
You can't just do it over and over, but even so, what a great
yeah, they will be.
Option.
They always
next
are.
Next up, we have the parry. That's right. Parries are back for
check in. Ryu mains. Rise up.
Some characters. Everyone can do it just like Third Strike. However, this time it does cost
meter. The number one used emote.
If you do the parry correctly, the meter comes back. However, here's the coolest part. You can dash cancel out of the parry. It's referred to as a drive rush, but you can parry, and then even if nothing happens, you can dash out of it. However, do be warned, this does cost more meter on top of the initial parry. So the parry costs meter, and then dash canceling also costs more meter on top of that. So you can't do it all the time. And what if I told you this mechanic also worked after a special move.
How does this dickhead know?
To an FADC from
what the
Fighter
fuck
4,
he's talking about?
A focus attack dash
and does, did he make
in other
the game?
Words, you can do a special move and then drive rush cancel out of the.
I don't even know his name. I should probably mention who his name is.
Combo going. How sick is that? FADCs are back, and I believe that's a good thing. But let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. Because next up we have the.
Yeah, let me know in the comments down below.
They just have a new name. Nothing else to say. They cost some meter, but they do some really cool stuff. And then finally for the last
watching
mechanic,
a fighting game video. I don't know who that is. If you got a Street Fighter 6 Maximilian, holla at your boy. This guy seems to know how to fucking do combos already, and the game don't even come out for another year. So you tell me.
Street Fighter 6 has multiple supers for each character.
Why? How do you know it has multiple supers?
Alone has three different supers.
Not three.
For a fact that every character is going to have at least.
Don't they always have three? This is budget max.
Three different supers.
Doesn't know max.
Street Fighter 6 has a meter for
I don't.
Just your
super. This is what I need you guys for.
Parries or any of that stuff. It's just for your super.
And man, if it actually scores
more than one bar, and it carries over to the next round, which means
he's just gonna sit on my shoulder. Oh, he's just sitting like a human on my shoulder.
That's right, baby. We're back to third strike. Some super are two bars, some are one bar, maybe some are three bars. How sick is that going to be? I am speculating a bit, but it's a very educated.
Oh, Creep didn't see the naked cat yet.
For sure, is that there are more than one super for every character.
And next, you want to get down? I don't understand what's going on.
This is pretty much baby's first fighting game. There's an auto combo feature, and every special move can be done by a single button and a direction. I know, I was freaking out too. It's gonna be impossible.
He's got a pussy. No, check this thing out.
I hate when people jump.
I was gonna show you his nutsack, but you get the point.
I can just DP on reaction. Now, in all seriousness, stuff like this freaks out a lot of veterans.
And I didn't even get banned yet.
They don't like when the games are too simple because then it undoes.
All right, I've actually had enough of this guy's voice. Sorry. Who Maxa who? I don't see no Maximilian. I see. Oh, Maximilian. Oh, this dude. Oh, I know who this guy is. This is who I watch for all my combos when I go up against Creep. Oh, this is your hero. This is your hero. Yes. Big. I do know this guy. I do. Big ass. Oh my god. How come there's so many buttons to click? I just want one click. I literally just need to stand on top of it, don't I? I've been making it very complicated. Stand on the thing and actually just hold right! Thank you, Shadows. Shadows, where were you like 20 minutes ago? There is a backseat command here, just so you know. And it seems that you don't know about it. That's the thing. Oh my god. Are you serious? No! No! Wait, is this the end? Please tell me this is the end! There is a backseat. Make him bet with Lehman on your clear time. I gotta show you it. Please do, for fuck's sake. Oh my god. As you were saying that, when you said go right, that's when it clicked. Because I understood that. I was like, wait a minute, that's why the coin is there. I thought the coin was there, so I was supposed to jump on it and then jump back. I don't know why I was doing that. G to the G. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Holy crap, dude. That level. I don't like that level. Alright, I kind of want to take a peek at this level, but... I probably say like 45 minutes left, and... I just want to... I'm not playing a fucking ice level. An ice ghost house right now? No. No. I'm not playing the Ice Ghost House until I see Shadows beat the Ice Ghost House. That is... Yeah, that's how that's gonna go. maybe next time. Alright, Hey, look, it's me! Let me see here. I'm gonna throw in the old Mario biscuits on. I think we didn't finish this yet. Do it again, but with more lag! Fucking right. Wombo, that's why I want to play it again. Couple reasons. There is... seamless co-op now, which I want to try. I never really learned most of the bosses. I just was having so much fun summoning and running around with random weirdos. So at least I know what to expect, because let's be honest, I wouldn't have had a chance in hell about beating that game anytime soon. It would have took me a long time, anyway. Something you guys may or not remember. I beat
Dark Souls 1. Yes, I beat Dark Souls 1. Dark Souls 3, I have not finished. We're actually on the DLC of that still. I never went back to it either. I'm a random weirdo. Yeah, I'm trying to run around with some random weirdos. We can do seamless co-op, and I think we can even do three players. I think Juan Pequeño was talking about jumping in there. So, like, if you're not worried about, like, beating the whole entire game by yourself, I mean, basically, I'll just let Juan beat it for us. But, it helps to do the co-op because it does level you up enough to be able to handle shit on your own. So, and I was actually enjoying the co-op. It was pretty cool. Creep, get the PC ready. But yeah, so I was gonna play that. I've been playing the shit out of Hades too. Hades is such a good game. And I'm getting, like, you go by the heats, and every heat is like a higher difficulty, and I'm just working my way up the heat thing. People do 40 heat, 50 heat. I'm on like 10, and it's like pretty insane. Okay, so we did leave off here, cold and spooked. Does anybody know Chontondore? Does anybody know Chontondore? Because I never heard of this person, but all of a sudden, they stream on Twitch. I already follow them on Twitter, which is what's making me think is that maybe they changed their name or something. So I wonder. But we're gonna play Rift 2. This is Rift 2. Just kidding. We can't play Rift 2. This is gonna be in my way. Put it here. I'm the tired new beginner. Go, Dad. Go! No! Yes! No! Yes! Oh! Oh, shit! Pfft. Suck my balls, Mr. Garrison. No, that was actually mad quick. I'm so ready for some butthole. Yo, me too. Yo, where's that cat at? You guys wanna see some cat nuts? Oh my god. See? Gaming. Literally. That's all it took. I just needed your little bit of encouragement. Not in a weird way, this cat has the most spectacular nuts. I don't know how that's not in a weird way, but it does. I don't hear music. Oh wait, did I? Hold it is. On a scale of angry to nose falling off. Alright, let's just beat this stupid level. It's such an easy friggin' level. I don't know why anybody would even spend any time on this. No! Fuck! I was so close to not dying. I'm tired, but I didn't even do anything. Sometimes I feel that. That's like the weekends, man. The weekends... I'm telling you, man. Aside from, like, having something planned... I think, like, the weekends are to rest. Fuck humidity. I have such a physical job. Like... Everything in my work's heavy. I basically have to walk around all day, right? I mean, once you move up in the company, I won't have to do so much heavy lifting, so it'll be way more worth it, but... Come on, you fuck. Oh, I did it. I did it! I think. Hey, alright. I think. Oh, shit. I don't trust it. Oh, alright. Oh, there was a tube. I thought that was maybe something. I really only drink water. When I'm at work, I mean, obviously I drink water, but like, I don't drink 6 bottles of water on a normal day, like at home. Then I will, like, I don't care about water from the sink, like, especially if it's filtered. Oh, I probably needed that guy, didn't I? Did I just beat it? Wait, did we beat it? Like, I don't care about tap water. Some towns around here, they're good for it. Some towns, they are not. Wait, what? That is weird. That is a weird setup. 80 ounces of water. Yeah, we'll just call it 80. I drank like 80 ounces of water while we were playing, and I haven't pissed since 9. That's what I'm saying. Like, I get to work at 7 a.m. I'll drink 80 ounces of water and not piss all day. Like, that's not good. What if they kissed? Teep. Hi, Jack. What's up, man? Oh, yeah, there you go. That's true. So, like, the difference is y'all are inside when you are refilling your water bottles. I really, my choice would be somebody's hose at, you know. That's what I feel like has been going on lately. And White Smoke came back, and everybody and their mothers was in his chat last night, just chilling. Just chilling. Taco Bell run? Yo, Crunchwrap Supreme, please. I think they call it a T9. Yes. I'll take a T9 with a Baja Blast. If there's anything else that they sell, I'm not even sure. Oh, shit. What do I do? Oh, what the fuck? No! Oh my god, that was so lucky. Ah, what do I do? Ah, dude, no, no. Watch this shit. Watch this shit. Oh, fuck, I almost died. Yes! Fucking right. Got you. 3 cheesy gordita crunch. And a 32 ounce of a hot blast. You already know it. Got you. I was pogging my brains out at the return. Dude, I was enjoying it last night. He looks a little different. He looks a little ragged, but he's the same old White Smoke, and we love him. Gamer as fuck. Dude, we just gamed. That was in spirit of White Smoke, just saying. Just wanted you guys. Only White Smoke could have done that. He's so damn sexy, it hurts. I know. I kept telling him. What did I have? I actually had from Taco Bell the other day. What is the thing that comes, it's like, looks like a taco, right? It's, you know what I'm saying? Where's my camera? It's like this shape, like a taco shape, but it's not, is it, maybe it is the cheesy, no, is it? All right, it tastes like fried dough almost. It was like a taco, but it wasn't a hard taco and it wasn't a soft taco, but it was like I don't even fucking know. It was like a thick taco. It was like a thick, thick one. It's a taco. Crunchwrap Supreme. Cheesy Gordita Crunch. Soft, thick taco with a hard taco. Oh, that's what it was? But it tasted like, it tasted almost like fried dough. The chalupa. I think that's what it was. The chalupa. I had the first one of those ever in life the other day, and I fucking love it. Now I want a taco. One of the finest items. That and some Cinnabon Delights. They either come in a 2 or a 12 pack. Whatever you're feeling. And 2 is not enough. I'll tell you that. Your mom has a thick taco. Damn. Damn. The Fiesta potatoes? Brittany, I'm not sure I recall ever experiencing that. Got us. Okay, I'm hungry. See ya. Bye, Jacques. Don't forget the chalupas. I'm gonna have to try that there, Brittany. Whoa, this level's fucking weird. I like it. Oh, no! Whatever. I'm gonna have to try Fiesta potatoes. Hold on, now I have to look it up. Now I have to fucking look it up. I have to look it up real quick. Just like a hydro flask. I'm really thirsty right now too. I didn't get a drink. This is very important. Is it like a bowl? Are Fiesta,
Are Fiesta potatoes discontinued? They discontinued them in August 2020, but they brought them back in March 11th, which is my birthday. They brought them back for my birthday this year. I mean, last year. I have food, but I don't want to cook. Dude, I just made a fucking ham and cheese. Dude, that's the thing. $8 Taco Bell meal will cost you $30 to get it delivered. And it's so much worth it. So much more worth it just to go there. You just hanging out some strange streams? Where were we, Wombo? Is everything okay? Are you okay? Did they didn't touch you, did they? Where did they touch you? Where did they tell you to touch? Sometimes we find good streams like that, but more often than not, we find really weird people. Oh, fuck you, you stupid fucking buzzy beetle. They brought the cheesy potatoes back. I'm gonna have to try them, I never did. The loaded grillers. Listen, snack wraps from McDonald's. I remember those were like the shit because they were so cheap. They're like riding around getting stooned. Eating snack wraps. Hey, what do we do? Oh shit, dude. It's like I'm gaming here. Wait a minute. Oh, what was that first try, dude? What? Say word. I was one of those streams. Mike. A loaded griller?
There was Twitter people there.
What, Mike, when's the next stream? Hold on, I need to get a drink real quick. One sec. It was necessary. It was necessary. Bang. A bong. Alright. The word is bong. I got a bunch of Capri Suns. Because you can never just drink one. We're adults. They don't fill us up. The stream was talking about how he was new to the community and luckily someone messaged him about who to avoid. Okay. It's gonna take like a minute here. Who messages somebody to start to say to avoid certain people? Hi, this is who you need to avoid on Twitch. They brought back the Fiesta potatoes and other potato products. Okay. I'm gonna definitely try them. I'm gonna try them. Cause I fuck with good shit. And you seem to make and like good shit. Probably Wednesday, maybe tomorrow? I'll accept that, Mike. Is that the shower curtain? Wait, what? Wait, the Capri Sun shower curtain? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, imagine, Brittany, imagine if you didn't know me, right? And I just message you, right? You don't know I'm a male, female. I'm just a random Twitch person. And I'm like, hey, how you doing? I see that you're new to Twitch. Make sure you stay away from Wombo Zombo, Mike Azaria, Creep Fighter the Third, and especially that Juan Pequeño. He's pretty nasty. You know? Would you not be like, okay, sir, go fuck yourself? Like, I know I would. Well, I'd just be like, who the fuck are you? Let me decide that. I'm like, you know what I mean? new to SMW. Shit. Attention, seeking Zoomers. Pointless drama, exactly. Like a few months into the Kaizo community. See, I don't like that. The Kaizo community is growing, and I'm finding a lot of new people that are brand new to streaming and Kaizo, right? I find them on TikTok, too, a lot. And for somebody to swoop in and say, hey, you shouldn't watch this person or that person. Like, dude, let them, like, mind your business. Like, cut the shit, dude. Like, he was like, yeah, go to my website or, like, you know, follow me here or there. Or my email, I forgot what it was, and I was like, okay, and I could not find Mike Azaria. Mike Azaria. And I look, and he's like, yeah, because that's not my name. And he told me his actual, showed me the actual name. So I don't know if he changed it to Mike Azaria, because that's what Papa Nug was calling him for so long, but... It's probably a good thing that he changed it back. Where did the Mama Bubbly stream redemption go? Oh, she, you know, she's not gonna, she's probably not, she's, well, I'm not gonna say probably. She's not going to do it. That's, so it had to go away. Is that a secret up there? Oh shit, son! I've been saving just for that! Yeah. So, actually, don't let me forget, Brittany. Even if you want to message me on Discord. Just message me so I don't forget. But I gotta talk to you after the stream, though. Just you. Nobody else. And also, my thing got stuck on scrolling again. I didn't know you guys were saying anything. How much hype could you... could a wood hype if a wood hype could hype wood? CF3? Creep fighter. CF3, I like that. Question. How much hype could a wood hype if a wood hype could hype wood? Wood hype could hype... Lots of hype if a wood hype could hype wood. How much hype could you hype if a hype could... What? I'm having a strong... My brain is literally gonna fry. Is it working? Did that toasty work? I need to know. Okay, so the thing is, sometimes it... Oh, there it goes. Sometimes it doesn't connect, and it, once you, one person does it, then it connects, and then it will keep doing it, but I didn't hear it. Wubs, how you been, dude? I banned you from sliding into his DMs? No way. I would never, Wubs. I would never. I actually have been busy because I was helping Wubs and Pakistan make a little intro for like a YouTube channel, and I kind of just sent him something and never really elaborated on what. Well, I did want to do more to it. I just haven't been able to, so. Wubs, I can never forget about you. I always wonder where you are, too. But I'm glad that you found, like, your own way on Twitch. Like, I really am. Wubs is, have you streamed at all lately, Wubs? But Wubs is, like, he's been around the block now. Now he knows what's going on. But it's not coming out for an entire year. Like, what is that shit? A year? Hello to everybody but Porsche. Thank you, Guile. Yo, some reason, some of y'all don't have your own custom intros from the bot, and it shows. And some of y'all, I just don't know what to put. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna have to make... So I have... If your name is not... Packers fan, Piggies, Wombo, Creep, Mike, Fran, Streamin' Lehman, Porsche, or Paco, then you have the ability to get your own custom intro.
for the low, low price of free.
I just think it's hilarious. So every time you, the first time you talk in chat, if you want, you don't, it doesn't have to be it. I'm just gonna give you an example. Oh, I can't even do that one. I don't think the bot is subbed. Whatever, I'm just gonna have to sub the bot. So if... Hannah plays more like Third Strike? What, Street Fighter? It looks like Mortal Kombat style animations. Not like gameplay, but like as far as like supers and stuff, it like looks like it pauses and does like an X-ray type of thing. From the stuff I've been seeing from Maximilian, it might be a Jamie player. I think I'm going to get Street Fighter 6 like the day of. Like I think, I always feel like when I like Tekken, I feel like since I haven't gotten it yet, you get so far behind that like there's no catching up. And by the time you do catch up, Tekken 8 comes out. You're like, what the fuck? Just can have a custom intro. Zyther's, yeah, I just need, you can advertise, you can put your own stream name. I don't care what it is. You just gotta let me know what it is. What would you want, Zyther's? You don't have one. No, if I didn't name you, you don't have one. Yeah, I didn't name Juan, I didn't name Zyther's, and it's like Porsche. Every time Porsche comes in, the bot says hello to everybody except Porsche. I just gave you feedback because Twitch told me to. Does anybody else see that button? Where is the button? I heard about the button, but I don't know where it is. I already know I'm an alcoholic. Brittany, no, that's not what this is about. Brittany, just like a little context. It's about the Mama Bubbly stream thing. That's what I just want to elaborate some more. But I talked to you separately, just in private. And then we can then, you know, no, it's nothing bad, Brittany. Nothing about you that's bad. You want anything else in Fire Sauce? You're shit out of luck. That was from like 5 minutes ago. I'm getting a sex change. No, I'm not, Wombo. Not yet. I miss Paco. How is he doing? He actually saw him last night in White Smoke's chat. If y'all didn't know White Smoke was streaming last night, it was a good time. It was a good time. I want a custom intro. All you need to do to have a custom intro. Hold on one sec. I'm gonna just show you. All you need to do is not be on this list and tell me what you want it to say. Literally, that's it. Packers fan, piggies, wombos, creep. Mike Irizarry Designs, Frandalorian, Stream Aleman, The Porsche P, Paco is Life. And you can change them pretty easily. I don't mind changing it. Can you make my intro be the PlayStation thing? Well, it has to be a text one. I could make it the sound. It will actually play the PlayStation sound. If that's what you wanted. That one I would just have to find real quick. Don't look at all my porn files. I'm gonna see if I'm just gonna look if I have the that sound on hand, which I don't know if I do. Is it in? No, it'd be in music. What are you doing? I don't think I have the PlayStation sound. I think it's on that video. That's not what I was trying to do, motherfucker. Jesus. Send nudes, Super Mario, Galcia, somebody. Techno cigarette. techno cigarette? Wait, what is this? Oh, there's no... Where's the video? Oh, dude, we gotta find that video. Where's the techno cigarette video? Fuck. Yeah. You know I love you, but I gotta come clean. See, there's Mike's.
I'm not really a man. I'm a woman.
Oh my god, you're a woman?
Well, actually, I'm not really a woman. I'm a
cover
horse.
The screen.
Oh my god, you're a horse?
Actually, I'm not really a horse. I'm a broom.
Stream 2 if case I start yelling.
So
I want the 2001 vintage Windows startup sound.
I'm surprised.
That blares in ears, feel me? I'm gonna make it that. That, those words. Because I don't have the sound on hand, but I can get the sound pretty easily. This is how it works. You tell me what you want it to say. Custom intro. Is this Scyther is my favorite Twitch streamer in my chat? Yes. See, that is acceptable. I told people if you want to promote something, make it a promote. Wombo's a broom. Creep is a fighter. Papa New One, Luigi Maker. It's not Papa New One anymore. PeepoChicken.com. That's for sure. Wait, how do you spell Wub Sokka Slime? That Dolby digital surround sound. I had Britney B's as AJdoinwork, but the bot's not subbed, so. Alright, so Wub Sokka might work. Where is it? Okay, I'm just doing it right here. I'm just doing it right here on this. Custom intros. I just had to look how to spell his name. And then Zyther's. This bot's pretty cool if you actually know how to use it, which I don't. Oh shit, did I just not copy that whole thing? What a meat stick. Why won't it copy? It did that already. Now I just have to spell your name right. X-I-T-H-E. RXZ. That is such an interesting name. I remember you told me about it. So, when you come in, it should actually do that. No, I want to come up on the screen. Juan, I actually want to see if that will work. That would be kind of funny. And just for the sake of learning how to do that, I would allow it. Every time Juan Pequeño comes in, it just plays the PlayStation theme with the video and everything. I need to show you guys the techno cigarette. It's very, very important. Price is Right fail music. Burp, 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 burp. Gonna play this song. Wait, what is this? What is this? Am I gonna regret this? Oh wait, is it even playing anything? The whole thing? He says hi and it just plays this while it just introduces Juan for 3 minutes. I mean, I'm not saying no, but that would be pretty fucking funny. Catching STDs like Pokemon. I mean, just to be fair, guys, you can also change them at any time. Because that's what it is now, Brittany. Oh my god. Catching STDs.
Oh, did it work? All right, it worked. Oh, Wubs, hello there. I want that 2001 vintage startup sound. Oh, it is working. Sometimes it works. What is going on, Ouija? I think we need a raffle. Just because. Hello, catch an STD slayer. Brittany. Maybe like a minute of that. Just one. I will. Just because it's you, I will figure that out. I will figure that out. I could actually probably do it right now. No, I have to go. So I have to get the song, and then I have to throw it into Filmora, the editor, chop it up a little bit, and then get the sound file on. Luigi Maker. Wait a minute. Can I make Luigi Maker's one? Oh, wait. Hold on. Luigi Maker, I'm going to make you a custom intro. I want to see if this works. We're going to bait the bot, though. Because I don't know if the bot has, All right, so Luigi Maker, if you say something, the bot, why does, so it doesn't, Papa New One is gone. All right, it should work. Wait, Luigi Maker. I'm trying to make the bot say gamble all. Wait, did I spell your name right? L-U-I-G-I Maker 33, yeah. Dude, sometimes the capitals matter. It's weird. Alright, it may or may not work, but we'll see. Can't just be banging Larry's. Did anybody win? Oh, Zyther's won. Oh, I did join way after the fact. Alright, let's see. Slots. Oh shit. Slot. I only have 901 monies. I gotta gamble it all. Man, fuck you. It won. The bot won! The bot went all in? Oh! Okay, so I made Luigi Maker's custom intro as the bot to gamble all, and the freaking thing, it doubled up. So every time Luigi Maker talks for the first time, the bot's gonna gamble. I think that's a pretty damn good one. Who's over here sniffing shoulders? That was, if you don't know what that is, that was a throwback from when my camera froze. Like this. For like 5 minutes, and I had no idea I was still playing the game. Oh, I turned the sound off because we've been fucking off for the last 10 minutes. Oh my god. Pop a new one. Dude, that's great. The friggin' bot won. What are the chances? I made the bot gamble. And it wins.
I'm fuck you!
Mike, how was your taco? Mike said he was making, tacos out of, I think he said like pizza, syrup, and Doritos or something. That could also have not have been Mike, and I also could have just made that up. But I forget, I really do. Oh shit! No! Oh wait, what? Wait, what? Oh damn, dude, they almost got me. Is this PocoVision? How did this work? Where's the game? Hold on, I have the game. I didn't even know PocoVision was on, I'll be honest with you. I did not have tacos. Prove it! This is not supposed to be... Oh, well. Whatever, it's gonna have to stay there. I wonder, I don't know if it's gonna turn itself back, but we're gonna find out, right?
Welcome
to Paco Vision. Where is Paco?
This is actually not Paco Vision because that would be something White Smoke does and we don't copy people. This would be known as Valdia Vision, which should actually turn itself back. No, I messed up. It should turn itself back in 1 minute, but look how like it's all off-centered and stuff. Like I like it. Oh, it did turn itself back. That was weird. Whoa.
I'm out here messing with them. It's great. So the thing is, we use trigger fire. Trigger fire is for that. Okay, that was weird. Trigger fire is for the Paco Vision and the Valdia Vision and the I'm at soup. And it basically just connects by itself. So I actually had that set up depending on what scene I'm using. And as you can see, I still obviously had it set up. Okay. Oh shit, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? No, what do I do? No! No! Why did he turn back? That was crazy. I haven't seen Paco in a while. I know, I was thinking the same thing and I literally saw him last night. Essa mein shy. Wait, what is the B like an S? Is that how that is? How that goes? Essen mein Scheiß. Wait, does that say shit? Eat my shit. Is that what that says? What did I just say, Brittany? I have to learn the language. Eat mein scheiß, my scheiße. I saw it. Eat my poop. Is that English, creep? Well, the weird thing is that it kind of like recognized that that's what that said. That was my educated guess. Cause mine. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. I'm just trying not to die. That's it. That's all I'm trying to do. Yeah, eat my shit. All casual. Nice. Oh. I thought this was like Zelda. That was Russian? No, that was not Russian. That was German. Oh, eat my poop is Russian for eat my pee. Essen mein Scheiß. I, some reason, somebody told me the B is like an S, I think. Eat my poop means I love you in Russian. Yes, Mike, yes. AJ Noir is already active, Scythers, so. Little known secret is that a lot of the times when you spend your channel points, guys, I just refund them. Because who gives a fuck? If they were actually used for something, then they might have a little bit of value, but. Who gives a fuck? Scythers, I will see you around. Don't forget, we got some fighting to do, okay? But I'll see you around, dude. Thank you for stopping in, man. It's good to see y'all, as always. Eat my pee. Yeah, you to say eat my pee in Russian, it's eat my poop. Now you guys know. Ich lieb dich, ich nas. I love you in German. Why do I not believe that? Time to eat bacon. I don't know why I just read that, but that is not what anybody said. Alright, I don't know if I hate this level yet. I kinda do. Come on, what is this shit? Mangi mon merde. That is definitely eating my poop. At least I know any country around the world I go to, I will know how to tell people basically to fuck off. Eat my poop, sir. Mangia na caca. Mangia ma caca. Fuck. Oh my god, that was so close. I just don't want to die again. Okay. Oh, that was so close. Oh, we do it? Oh, what the hell? Yo, this is kind of crazy here. My friend's doctor name is Sharon Wiener. If her middle name was Dad. Sharon Dad Wiener. Sharon Dad Wiener, dude.
I don't know if I know anybody with. I'm sure I do. With a last name, something ridiculous like that.
Shart.
Okay, what is this? What is the gimmick here? I don't understand this. What am I supposed to do? Not jump? What do you do? Oh, this is why we need shadows. How am I supposed to do this? Okay. Maybe you gotta go so fast.
Bumgardner. There's actually a guy that was in the... I love that last name. There's a guy that's in the, that was in the MLB. And he was really, really good pitcher. And his name was Madison Bumgardner.
Does anybody...
Quote, nobody knows how to play this part. I need shadows.
I need shadows, so bad. I need the title. Partnered!
Yeah. I should make it a lot longer. I'm gonna make it say, finally got partnered. Yep. He's still in the league? Really? Oh, I didn't know that. Everyone in Nug's chat is a mod. Yeah. You know, so here's the thing too, like, about the mod situation. When you have, like, okay, so we have a small chat here. I noticed that usually we have around 10 people. And a lot of you are, like, I consider you close Twitch friends. So most of us have a diamond or a sword. Not everybody though, just not everybody does. But I look through my list and there's only like, I only have like 10 moderators and 5 VIPs. Like, it's not that many. But when you have 80 viewers and 80 mods, shit gets kind of ridiculous. Oh, I just did it? That was crazy. I wasn't even looking. He's muted. Wait, am I muted? Oh, you're muted. I don't get the whole mod thing. No, I mean, it's not even really a status thing. Like, if honestly, like, anybody that has a VIP, if you were like, hey, would you make me a mod instead? I'd be like, sure. Or same thing, if you were a mod and be like, hey, I wanted to be a VIP, I'd be like, sure. Like, I think they're, like, kind of interchangeable. But, like, Papa Nug was a mod here, and I think when he took my mod away from him, I also unmodded him from here. There was lava on the ceiling. The fuck? Come on. I was trying to get off of it. He got mad at you for saying, he's like, yeah, really? Well, where's your chat? Where's your mods? He still does that. He still does it to me too. I'm like, yo, you gonna play Rift 3 soon? He's like, huh, well, when you can beat Rift 1 and Rift 2, then you can talk to me about it. I love it. I'm like, that is the reaction I was hoping for. That's exactly it. And he was like, not anymore. I removed everyone. Yeah. He said he removed everyone. I went back in there the other day, and I think at least 75% of the chat is mods. I could never be a mod there. He just won't let me. Even when I won it, I won it. Oh, that was a sick skip. That was a skip. I did a skip. My first skip ever. Oh, where's Shadows? I gotta show him that. I wonder if he knows about it. Oh, dude, that was pretty sick. You should go in and demand a mod. I think you should. You saw five people you rarely see there. Yeah, everyone's gonna be coming out today, obviously, to congratulate him. I was thinking of even checking in on him during this stream, but I think we all know him enough that y'all probably in there right now too anyway. I know I am. I feel like a lot of people are gonna come out of the woodworks. They're gonna come out of the woodworks. Wombo's your mod. Well, you have the artist badge. Like I said, like if somebody that was a VIP wanted to be a mod, I mean, more power to you. There's not much banning going on here anyway, so it's like, it's kind of just for looks, I guess. Fuck that, dude. What is this, the final castle? Utter chaos right now. Hold on, we're gonna take a quick 2-minute break. We're gonna go check them out. Who doesn't like a partner celebration? Let's go check it out for a sec, because it is a big day for Papa Nug. We can talk all the shit we want, but it's not, I don't want to spread negativity. I do like the guy, and it is a really big day, so that is the intended strat. I mean, shit. So, like, we already know when I stream Elden Ring, it doesn't particularly come out very well. Oh, what the? Oh, shit, I was supposed to wait. But Discord streaming it is a little different, and it works out. And I kind of want to play Elden Ring or Hades. I could play Hades. I've just been kicking ass in Hades lately. So I've been loving it. Oh, what the crap, dude? If anybody hasn't played Hades yet, I recommend you get it. I recommend you try it and get it. It's one of those games where if you watch people on stream play it, it doesn't look as good. But then when you play it for yourself, it's really addicting. And I love judging games by their addictiveness. You want to get bodied? I would play anything on Fightcade. I would play some Third Strike, Fourth Strike, Second Strike. If you're down, I'm down. I'm so pissed about Tekken. I have Tekken 6. Oh! I have Tekken 6. I tried to play it last time. We can play that. This might be the end right here, so. Fourth Strike, yep. I'll try Oro. Alright. I'll play some Third Strike. It's about time I learned a new character, but I was chopping it up with Elena again. More Ryu. I was getting my Ryu combos in. I don't know, man. Those are the only ones I can stand to play in that game. Oh, what the? What am I supposed to do here? All right, after this, we're playing. Do you have the cat? What is going on here? What is this fight? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Yun is the shortcut to less bodies. I like playing Yun. I'm not very good, but he's easy to learn and figure out. He's easy to learn and figure out his moves. And I can see how deadly he could be. But I don't know, I like feel like for some reason I can't dedicate myself to him. This is such a weird fucking fight. Yeah, you gotta learn the fundamentals, exactly. He is super good. He's really fast, and his moves are really, like, they link together really good. That's what I noticed when I was playing him, like, without ever playing him before. So that's how I know, like, when I play somebody, and it's, like, really natural. Also, I'm getting a fight stick soon. I don't want to spend like hundreds of dollars, but I also don't want to spend $20. So I'm going to be looking at fight sticks. Just because I might even play other games on it. That's the thing. Like, I'm pretty sure Hades on a fight stick might work out. What is this fight, dude? One. Two. Wait. They do hit me, right? Yeah, they do hit me. Well, you tried Yun. There's the twins, right? There's the shitty twin and then the good twin. I don't like the shitty twin. I like the one with the hat on. He's the one that's good. I do get them confused, but I'm pretty sure that is Yun. Is that it? That game? Game. Blouses. Yeah, they're both good, but Yun is better. I noticed that pretty much from the start. When I play... Is there more levels? This gotta be the credits. This gotta be the credits. Yun, not Yun. Yun, not Yun. Yay! Yun. Yay! What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on here? I want the red one! No! I want the red one! I just want the red one. I just want one red one. What the fuck, man? Can I get the red one or no? Wait, can you even get those? Can you get those or no? Oh, you can. All right. Jesus Christ. I wanted to go yell at Nug for a minute. Yeah, congrats to Papa Nug. Honestly, all the shit we talk, it's all in good fun. And he is a clown. But we love them. Road to 100 mods. You've made it to your destination. Congrats. Enjoy this moment before you head back home, reflecting on the memories you've made. I think that's the end of the game. There's one more level. I might save this level. I will give this level 8 minutes of my life. That's it. Oh, what do we do? Oh, it's like a puzzle room. Like a puzzle room. It's a puzzle. Forgive me if I'm dropping a shit ton of frames. Should stop momentarily. Really? That's twice now. Whoa. Oh, there's a whole bunch more rooms? What is this? One shot. They need that still, or? I didn't even realize that. This is an interesting part of the game. I didn't know this kept going. I think I might have... No, I don't have it muted, but... I didn't know this was gonna keep going. Oh my god, how the hell... Wait, Elden Ring? He had Elden Ring up that whole time? Oh, that was weird. That was weird. New notes. Why did it just say that? Sorry, that was just... I had Elden Ring open. It must have updated and then started itself. Probably wondering why my PC's like about to explode. Like 700 degrees Fahrenheit right now. Definitely still have... Oh, you know what we can do? Oh, it did slow down. I was gonna put a Puppanug, like a Puppanug news ticker on my screen. So we would know if they ever stopped. If they ever stopped spamming. But damn, I feel like that took way longer than it should have for him to get partnered. But he did finally do it. What? Okay, this is a cool little puzzle section. I don't normally get to do a lot of one-roomers. Nice. Not like Oh, I think I needed that, didn't I? I think I can get this. This part looks like it's gonna be the worst part ever. What do I do here? Okay. That's it. But just a panic. Oh, it fell off. It fell off the edge. Who would have thought it could have fell off the edge? Oh, this is a pain in the ass. Oh, wait. Am I just supposed to... Yeah. I'm just supposed to get up top there. About to save these levels, but I feel like we've come this far and it's the end of the game. Damn it. Play some Street Fighter. Yeah, then we'll play some Third Strike. I didn't realize this was a bunch of little one-roomers. Fucking disco shells, bro. Jeez. What? Try finger butthole. That is a good idea. I guess we're almost done. It's just like every level, one after another. I should have realized. What are we doing here? Can I one cycle everything? Like, what the fuck? Like, is this part of Shadow's run? Has anybody seen Shadow's play this as a speedrun? Fuck, do I get down there? Bullshit. Whatever. Let's see, I was making it harder than it was supposed to be. With arms wide open. Yo, how were you there for the karaoke last night too? Yo, what am I supposed to do with this one? The only thing I think is this. With arms wide open. Can't touch the water. Oh, I see. All right. That is not right, but what the heck? How am I supposed to do this? Does anybody actually know the answer to this one? Pull the lever, Kronk. Wait, what? You killed it. Am I dead? Wait, am I dead? Am I lagged out?
You guys talking about the Big Lebowski?
We might be losing frames here, but... does anybody know the answer to this? I can't touch the water. So, like, this is all I can do. Can't touch the water. Oh, wow! Now, how do I get back? I don't know how I just figured that out, but I did, so suck it. Oh. Don't use the platform. Somehow I just, I really don't even know how I just figured that out. It just kind of happened. I don't even know if I could do that again if I tried, so. This one seems easy. Okay. With arms wide open. Damn, why am I dropping mad frames right now? My frames are going off the hook. What the? Dude, I just threw the piece. That was crazy. Nasty. I don't even know how I did all that. That was craziness. Oh, the hell? I just was supposed to throw the key up there, wasn't I? Shadows? Oh, shadows. I could have used you a few minutes ago. I was so stuck. I was stuck for like 3 minutes. And that is a long time on these little one-roomers. What do I do? Alright, so we're gonna go down, and we're gonna have to go right. Okay. Dude, that thing makes me so uncomfortable when it moves. Ugh. Some people can't be helped, Moik. Making poggers. Yeah, we're almost done, I think. For fuck's sake, please! I'm so close to playing Street Fighter right now. Oh, that was so close. Oh, God. All right. Dude, there's more? Wait, why would... I think I could even drop down on that one, but maybe not. With the arms wide open. Now you got it stuck in my head, jerk. What the hell? I don't think that's intended. Why can't I make that back over? I'm trying to finish this so hard right now. These are pretty cool rooms. I never get to do one room challenges, and I like these. You got a founder's badge? Really? Oh, didn't you say you were there back when he was actually streaming with the butts in his mouth? Is that what, that's what you were saying, right? Because that's what I thought you said, and I was like, oh, well, maybe he's not talking about VODs, and he really did see him do that. Nice. three rows. Oh god. Look at this graph. I love that. Look at this photograph. Maybe we get Fauna's badges? I see what you're doing there, Mike. I don't know who my founders are. I know one of them, and he's from Norway, and every he's actually been subbed for a while, but he hasn't been around in a little bit. Don't really know who else. That's pretty cool, though. Twitch lets you look them up now. Yeah, I'd have to look. You need 20 more followers? Okay, this is a weird room. So it looks like I'm going... just like that, I guess. Jesus Christ. Sometimes they just fix themselves. I don't like this. Wait, what? I don't like this one. I don't like this room. I found a skip in one of the in the castle too, which is kind of weird. Let me give you an unfollow, yeah. 20 more followers, Mike? Big follows. Dude, I get a VIP account at Big Follows. If anybody needs to use it ever, just let me know. It's like an Amazon Prime type of Big Follows thing. Baby bath time. Enjoy your baby bath. Wash the tits. Doing the lurk. All right, Brittany. I appreciate y'all being here. As always. Yeah, Creep uses it all the time. They don't just do follows. They do other stuff, too. Like... subs. Twitter follows. Do all types of stuff. They get you, like, tons of wins on, like, you know, like, your Minecraft account and stuff. Call of Duty wins. Do you know how good I am at Call of Duty? Not good at all, but it looks like I'm good. Alright, I don't know what to do here, and I'm getting frustrated. If anybody wants to tell me the answer, don't. Don't even think about it. I'm waiting for somebody to ruin it. Gamble. I miss Brittany already. Remember when Brittany was here? Good times, guys. Good times. I use it to score crack. They do crack. What I'm thinking is that I go up here and I smack the guy on the head. Then I get the shell out and then I gotta like stall for a sec. Like, oh, maybe I can go over there. Forcing it. No, for lunch we'll have something cool like a cigarette. The answer, get bodied on third strike. All right, great hack. Oh, you're so lucky. You're so fucking lucky, Mario. Like, oh my god, that was it. I was gonna quit right there and then. I was gonna quit. Oh, alright. Let me, I'm gonna use the bathroom and whatnot. And then, Creep, if you're down to go, you down to get bodied? I'll show you how to get bodied. For breakfast, we'll have something cool like a cigarette.